tomorrow we'll be working on cartwheels. And to help you, you can trace your hands just like this. Hopefully yours looks better than mine. And then whichever leg you go with, you're gonna put it beside your leg, foot forward, of course. Put it right there. So when you go, you want your hands to be right in front of you. You don't want your hands over here. You want it right in front of you. So put your paper right in front of you. Now when you go, you want to make sure you kick your back leg as hard as you can. Watch, see how my hands are going down and my leg begins to go up. You don't want to put your hands down and then your leg. Your arms are by your ears. They don't need to be like this. You want to be just like that paper. There we go. Now, once your legs are all the way up, then we do a cartwheel from the knee. Same thing. This is the leg I go with. All I do is get on the knee. Now you gotta really push when you do these. Push. I'll do it again. Push. Now we're gonna do T cartwheels. Now this is harder. When you go, T cartwheel, because you look like a T like this, not like this. So you want your arms by your ears, T position, and kick, and hold. Try to hold it longer than I do. Probably do 10 of each. Okay, we're good.